Our first story of the evening involves the Prince George Hotel and the Tiernanog Irish Pub. When the hotel was operational, cleaning staff reported hearing and seeing some strange things on the third floor and room 304 in particular. They reported seeing lights and radios turn on and off and doors lock, unlock, and slam shut behind them. Some even saw the shadowy form of a woman drifting down the hall.